5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hi guys, how are you guys doing? Andito ngayon sa toilet. Nagtatago ako, yung asawa ko at si Maxwell nasa lunchroom. Doon sila natutulog kasi yung asawa ko hindi niya gusto yung bed namin, masyadong malambot. So ngayon naisip ko, may binili akong maskara. Ito guys, hindi na ako matatakot sila, tatakutin ko sila sa labas. At the moment yung si asawa ay tulog na, natutulog na sa si Maxwell. So hindi na ako matatakot sila guys. Nag-upload na ako ng Halloween tungkol sa doon sa airport, doon ako nagtatrabaho. Pero hindi kami nag-celebrate kasi yun nga, wala naman masyadong celebration dito kasi kakatapos lang yung restriction dito sa Melbourne. So today, to tonight, sorry, hindi na ako matatakot sila dito. Yan guys, ito na, tinan natin kung si asawa at si Maxwell matatakot. Okay guys, let's go.
That's not funny.
Si Maxwell yung natakot?
Who's that? Oh my god.
You didn't get scared, Maxwell? You didn't scared?
Who's that?
You didn't get scared?
Is that the monster say what?
Huh?
That's crazy.
Hindi natakot si Maxwell, guys. Ang tapang niya.
Oh!
Wow!
Wow!
You didn't get scared?
Yeah. You have his costume. That's like a monster. You have his shark.
Ang tapang mo, anak. Thank God. Hindi ka natakot?
Yes, it's almost.
You didn't get scared?
Yeah. It's just really
old. Oh, guys. Another...
failed
prank. Hindi natakot si asawa at hindi natakot si Maxwell sa prank na to. Maybe I need to prepare better next time. Akala ko natakot sila eh. Kasi kita nyo naman yung mask. Di ba nakakatakot yan? Hindi lang talaga ako magaling na actor. Hindi ako marunong mag-act. You didn't get scared?
Yeah, a bit.
A bit? Did you get scared or not? Hindi ka natakot, anak? Ha? Yung prank ni Daddy?
Yes.
It wasn't scary enough? Bad acting?
Yeah.
Bad acting?
Yeah. Just one, big, oh, all right.